let him so free.
He could have come down from the cross at Calvary,
but instead he was wounded for our transgressions.
For the sins of the world.